So, welcome to another tiny game here, Aerinde, however you would say that. This is actually bonus content for A Date in the Park, which I did not know existed. I was looking for, like, a good, picture to use as a background for a thumbnail, and found A Date in the Park, which had DLC across it, so I'm like, wait a second. So, some people might be asking, why didn't I play the DLC? So, I'm gonna play the DLC, and this is, I got this for 49 cents. That's, the music there was like, sounded like it was messing up, I'm not sure. 49 cents, because I got 51% off, otherwise it would have cost me 99 cents. What a bargain. So yeah, 49 cents on Steam. I could not actually run this from anywhere on my desktop. I had to go into the Steam apps folder of my local files and there find some PDFs on the making of the game, which was mildly interesting. And this game, so it was made in 2 weeks for Adventure Jam 2016. A while back, Trolls Plimert, aka the Space Quest Historian, and I had an idea to swap photographs that would form the basis of a game. For Adventure Jam 2016, we swapped pictures on the eve of the jam, giving us 2 weeks to each work out a story and create a game based on the photos we received from each other. This is my effort. Be sure to check out Trolls' entry for the jam, Were We Ever. Huh, Were We Ever. I wonder if I can find that on Steam. Anyway, yeah. We can't load because there's nothing, so we're gonna go new game. And this is in the same style as A Date in the Park, but it's a completely different story, different characters, and everything like that. August 16th, 1998, Roskilde? Let's say Denmark? And from what I understand, this game is even shorter than Date in the Park. Left-click on something to interact with it, right-click to observe. Move the mouse to the top edge of the screen for your inventory and other features. Inventory items can be combined. Begin. New text message. Okay, what do we have? Our phone. But our phone is also here. Fenserine 84px helps my memory. Okay, I guess we're not checking that phone. We can check the other phone. But first, let's look around. There's no point getting an actual bed until I sort my life out. I should probably stay up. I think I slept for 18 hours. Damn. I keep some papers in here. Hey, G! Yo, what up, G? I've sorted a place for you to stay. Should keep you away from prying eyes and badges. You owe me, old friend. You can move in May 6th. The address is 42 Bistrupvange, Roskilde 7400. Freya will meet you there and give you a new phone. I hope you settle in, friend. A chance to get off the streets. T. Alright, so maybe that's the new phone then. Leads out into the garden. Bathroom. Also doubling as my storage space. Hardly any room in there to take a crap. Alright. Nothing else to look at? Well, the window itself. Arg! The light. I've jumped out a few windows in my time, but only when needed. I got a message. Hey, G. It's Troels. Okay, so that's who T is. New number. I need you to return favor, old pal. Encrypted text to follow. Usual code. Oh. Okay, so that's Trolls. And we got Mum. Call us, dear. We're worried about you. Well, that's Trolls. This is his code. 8723-3827. Okay. 2387. Okay. 8723. So it's like... it's scrolling. 238723. Something like that. Freddy. Thanks for your help with Natin deal. We stuffed them big time. You the man. You got any black pearl, bro? We'll pay good KR. What's KR? Winnie, 100 KR per gram. Good price for you. Hit me back. Okay, so we're obviously a drug dealer of some kind. Hey, old friend. Hope you're settling in to the new abode. Sorry it ain't the Ritz, but I'm here to help. T. There's more? Not at this time. I got another text message. Now I got two phones. Trolls gave me this when I moved in. Haven't put credit on it for weeks. Private number. Enter forges your code and press enter. Alright. So wait a second. 8723 87. So this is a combination of some kind of these numbers. 8723. I don't think it's any one of those numbers. I can try it though. Incorrect. 3872. Wait. Correct. 2387. STSH equals. Two. Two, three, eight, seven. So it scrolls over. It's like 723. If I roll it backwards. 2387 87. Oh, the next number then would be. Okay, so it would be 3 8. No, it's going the other way, isn't it? 2387. So. I hate stuff like this. I'm getting the gist of it though. The 8. So what's before the 8? Is it? Well, we're going the other way. That's what's screwing me up. 2387 2 3 8 7 2 3 7 2 3 So it's scrolling 3 3 8 7 no 3 8 7 2. But that's already there. Let's see. 3 8 7 2 2 3 8 7 2 3 7 8 3 8 7. After the 7 is 2. The 8, the 3, and the 2. 8, 3, and 2. So we don't have 7. 7, 2, 3, 8. 7, 2, 3, 8. Incorrect, no. I guess that's for something else. What do you say about that? Something else. What do you say about this code? Usual code. I'm gonna come back to this. Unless there's something in my notes. No. I don't need to use the toilet. And I also don't want to sort out my mess in there. I need to work out this encryption code. Screw you. Oh, that's medication. All this time I thought that was another phone. Fenserine is a medication, not a kind of... I thought that was a brand of phone, like a Fenserine 84PX phone. Okay. That is not a phone. That's no use. I am not happy with this. It's obviously it's a scrolling series of numbers. So it starts with the 8, 7, then the 8, 7 moves over. Oh, but the last one is... Wait, no, not out of order. So 3... Wait. 8, 7... So 2, 3... 7 7 2 3 8. Didn't I try that? 7 2 3 8. It says it's incorrect. And this is, I guess, that's for something else. So once the 7 scrolls off, it will go to flip to this side, right? Because when the 3 scrolls off, the 3 goes over here. 7 2 3 8 8 3 2 7. I don't know. It's funny, it says encrypted text to follow, though. But that's from a different number. Five, two, six, seven, one, nine, eight, four, four. Just, I don't know. Yes, I am writing this stuff down to assist me. I would think it would be 7238. But I think I tried that, didn't I? Incorrect. Oh, what'd he say? Wait a second. I guess that's for something else. Usual code. I mean, it's a code that we know, but... So, apparently we had figured out a code, but he said it's for something else. So that's the encrypted code for something else. So I'm just jotting that down because for something else. So it would be 3872. And then it scrolls back over to 8723. Maybe 7400? Ah! Meet Soren at INSP. He'll give you a package and tell you where to put it. I'll see you once it's done. Thanks, friend. This is a very important deal, but most importantly, I'm looking forward to seeing you again. T. Soren. Alright. Here I'm figuring out this thing. And, didn't even need to. Oh, Freya. Hey, sleepyhead. Freya, I feel so bad that you're cooped up in the basement. Are you sure you don't want me to bring some furniture down? No. No, it's all I need. You staying clean? Yes, Freya. Thanks. No, I'm not. You know Trolls wants me to keep an eye on you. Yeah, I know. Thanks. I do feel better. Are you still feeling foggy? Yes, my memory is shot. Comes and goes. All this takes time. You want to help me with the gardening? A bit of sun might do you good. No, no, I'm on a job for Trolls, actually. Oh, be safe, then. I wish she'd visit more. Me too. Freya has been looking after me since I arrived. She's a friend of Trolls. Ask about Freya, Trolls are gardening. How are you, Freya? My back is sore from all this pruning. You really ought to help me out here. I will. Just not right now. You seen Trolls lately? Not since he dropped off your phone and keys. He's a busy man. Okay. Has he always been so... busy? I mean, you've known him for years? Was her asking. Trolls has always had a lot of fingers and a lot of pies. Just let's make sure if there's any alternate dialogue. Nope. Ask about gardening. What is it that you're doing there? Weeding and pruning. It's exciting. I'm sure. Goodbye. Talk soon. Pleasant. Pleasant. Okay. Very pleasant. Anything else to look at? Leave. That's it. Going back inside. I owe trolls this favor. I need to get the package. Go find Soren at INSP. Enter INSP. It was left. Right. I haven't owned a car in years. Buses serve me well enough. Alright, let's head right, I guess. A building. This building has been abandoned for years. Even I wouldn't go in there. No way in there. Alright. I'm gonna go back, okay. Go to ladder. Go around the corner. Vlad's? It's Vlad's. It's a wonder this miserable human is still breathing. Actually, is he? Hey, Vlad's. Hey? Vlad's, wake up, man. Where's Soren? He's dead. Vlad's is dead. Soren! Humph. Wake up, Vlad's. I need to talk to Soren. If he is alive. Back to the ladder. Nope, down. That's cool. Tons of bikes around. INSP, former wasteland turned into bars and music venues. Towards a crowd? Towards a crowd, yeah. Hey, G. Oh, it's Casper. Hello, Casper. I've known Casper for a few months. A hyperactive kid. Messed up party animal. Hey. Casper, have you seen Soren around today? Ah, no, no. No, G. You hesitate? Say, you got any on you? No, Casper. Have you seen Soren or not? I could really use something, you know. For Christ's sake, Casper. You bloody idiot. Hey. You know, I don't know where Soren is or not. What's new, Casper? Have you heard of the science of reverse speech? No. Well, it's when you record someone speaking, then play it back in reverse. It reveals their subconscious thoughts. That sounds like utter bullcrap. Bah! I'm recording you right now. We'll see what you really think later. What do you think of this place? Well, I've been hanging around here since I was a kid. Used to shoot up windows with my BB gun. Then bars opened and cool kids started coming to hang out, and I thought, well, I'm a cool kid, and here I am. Alright. Remember, sort me out, G. Yeah. The crowd. Go through the crowd. Various zombies. Don't know any of them. Guess we're going through the crowd. A girl. Go forwards. Go the right. She's giving away free water. Keeps the kids hydrated. Oh, she's cute. Hello, sir. Can I interest you in your free bottle of Lortvand mineral water? Sure. Here you go, sir. And remember, uphold Hyderet Midlort. Yeah, thanks. Whatever that means. I trust you enjoyed your ice-cold lort? Yes, oh so refreshing. It's great to hear, sir. Be sure to tell all your friends about us. Lots of bottled water. What a con. A bottle of complimentary brand-named water. I'll destroy my phone. Put the medicine in the water. No. Go forwards. What is to the right? The bike. Investigate. Some sort of loading bay. Locked. Alright, can't even look at the bike or anything. Let's go forwards. Graffiti, bikes, door. So many bicycles. Artie 40. So we've got the door and that's it. Locked. Maybe I need to give him the medicine. Maybe I want a drink instead. Want some water? Piss off. Maybe if we give him this medication, he'll tell us where Soren is. Check this out, Casper. What's this crap? Hell, my memory gets better every day, G. Well, if you take enough of him, you'll get a buzz, I assure you. Not interested. God damn you, Casper. Hey, I'm just out to have fun. Maybe now I put the code in? Wait, no, that's a code for something else. Never mind. Okay, I'm going back because I don't know what else to do. Don't know how to ride a bike. What? Maybe this guy woke up now. Maybe we could splash the water on him. Hey, wakey, shower time. Wake up. Looks like for lads it's going to be no use. It's no use. He isn't waking up anytime soon. Well, he turned over. There's nothing. Meds bottle. Some sort of pills. Empty bottle of Percocet. Potent stuff. I'll keep the bottle. This could come in use. Okay, I guess we give this to Casper. I almost didn't see it, but I figured since the guy rolled over, he might have revealed something. Empty bottle of Percocet. This stuff is a first-class ticket to Cloud Cuckoo Land. Alright, we're gonna give it to Casper. We're dealing out drugs here. Getting real. Percocet! Gee, you know me well. Hand it over. What? Are you having a laugh? It's empty. Take your rubbish back. Huh. Empty bottle. Wait. Well, I lost my bottle of water. I can't get another. I don't want to give her anything. Well, dead end there. Try this way. Maybe something new has transpired. Meet Soren. So I haven't found a Soren or a whatever his name is. Trolls. Can I go back to the house? So no option for going back to the house. I'm missing something. Gotta be. Oh! I put my memory medicine in the empty Percocet bottle. My memory pills are now in the Percocet bottle. Okay. Maybe we can try to give this to Casper. Wow, full bottle. You're too good to me. Cut the crap. Where's Soren? Soren? You could have just asked me. Casper! Haha. Okay, okay. The police have been circling INSP of late. He's gone indoors. Where? You seen that chicken giving away water? Yeah, the door there. Yeah? Just to the right of her, there's a little garage door thing. I don't even know what to call it. Okay, I'll have a look. If you knock, he won't let you in. God damn it. I know Soren. He'll let me in. You need a password. I'm not getting you any more drugs, Casper. Wow. A glint of murder in your eyes there, G. Okay, I'll tell you. The password is ashes to ashes. Like the Bowie song? Like the Bowie song. Thanks, Casper. Right on. I don't want to talk to that turd anymore. Alright. So we couldn't knock before, but now we can. It's a garage overhead door. Ashes to ashes! Locked. I'm saying ashes to ashes and nothing happens. Ashes to ashes. Ah! Looks like a kid. Funk to funky. Gee, what brings you here on this crisp day? Trolls. Oh yes, Mr. Trolls. He texted me today. Yeah, you got a package for me? I do. A package Trolls gave to me a few months ago. Told me to keep it safe. And I don't hear from him again. And then, like a bolt out of the blue, he texts me today and says G is coming over to pick it up. Well, here I am. Any idea what he wants me to do with it? He asked me to tell you to take it to the normal place. Does that mean anything to you? Not at all. You must. I know your memory is terrible, G, but come on. You've been working with Trolls for years. Wait. The normal place. Yeah, he's got a place where he stashes various goods. That wasn't so hard on your fried little brain, I hope. Well, I couldn't care less about this anymore. My job is done. Here's your package. Thanks. Odd that he gave it to you and then asked me to take it to the normal stash spot. As I said, my job is done. So I take it to the stash, then what? That's your problem. Text him. No credit. Sort your life out, please. Have you seen Trolls lately? Just told you. Hadn't heard from him in months. Till this morning. You? The same. I swear he got into trouble with the Nathan boys over some deal that went bad. Rumors of a mole in the organization. Oh? Well, I hate to break up this lovely chat, but I can't be seen standing around here all day like a mohawk. Until next time. Thanks, Oren. Nah. Well, to the stash. Where's the stash? Oh, I guess this is the stash. Door. Door. Yeah. Arg! I can't remember the code. Ah, is that other, that other one I wrote down? 3872. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Did that not work? I wrote down 3872. I don't think that's it, though. It's the package Trolls wants you to leave at the stash point. Heavy. Better not open it. So tell you where to leave it, which is a normal place. So why didn't he say just he'll give you a package and put it at the normal place? Right, I think I wrote this down wrong. 3872 wasn't what I wanted. It's 7 2 3 7 2 3 8. Oh, we have 7 2 3 8. Oh no, we don't. 7 2 3 8. Nice. I wrote down the wrong number. Door. Smells like crap. I'm not the rubbish collector. Door, door. This is where Troll stores random stuff. This is not the stash closet. A whole bunch of random stuff. I guess it's things Trolls doesn't need at home. I don't want any of these things. Stash cupboard. This is where Troll stashes his goods. I know this cupboard well. I should leave the package here. Okay, Trolls, now what? New text message. GPS is a hell of a thing. The package is in place. Thank you. Meet me at the cemetery. It's just across the street. Sorry I've been absent for so long. It'll be good to see you. T. Alright. Enter cemetery. Rust Guild Cemetery. Trolls must be inside. Go right. Head towards building. Is there something else? No, leave. Some dead guy. Gorm Cruz, to be precise. This one looks old. Here lies Creston Monk. Approach bench. A memorial bench. I might take a seat for a while. Where the hell is Trolls? You know, G, if you're reading this, that means I am dead. Dead. The Nathan boys got me. You sold me out to them. Betrayal. Don't act as though you're surprised they found out. How would you automate a text message that sends if you're dead? I should look for Trolls. Alright, in a minute, dead Trolls. What the hell? C? T? Oh, am I C? I suspected you were the mole. I just don't want to believe it. After so many years of friendship, after what I'd done for you after finding you in a pile of your own filth. End of path. The path stops here. Wait, I want to go back to the building that we didn't look at. So, being as methodical as I am, which some people put down as paranoia, I decided upon a backup plan. Something to fall back on should my suspicions be confirmed. Someone gonna kill me? We all need to have backup plans. This is mine. Thanks for placing the detonator. If you would have seen this... If you would have been this loyal earlier, we wouldn't have been in this mess. Now then, there should be enough explosives in the stash to take out half the town. So many betrayers. See you soon. T. Oh, God. Towards the building. Before we get blown up. Looks like this place is closed. Locked. The end. Why is it called Aerinde? Well, that was interesting. You're welcome for playing. that starts over. Well, thanks for watching, guys. See you guys in another Let's Play. Don't forget to pick this up for 99 cents on Steam, or you might find it for free. You might find it for 49 cents. I don't know. It's a small amount of money. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.